Yeah, my Furby's dying. Sensor's starting to work.
Yum! Crunchy! Me hungry!
Yeah, my Furby baby's slightly on low battery. I don't know why. I use him a lot. I've used this guy a lot, but he's still not on low battery yet. Maybe it's because he's half. Maybe it's because they can actually hear this guy. This guy. I can't really. Like, he can speak, but it's really, really quiet. It's almost mute. This guy's back sensor is stiff. Come on. Okay. I can smell the batteries. Ew. That smells horrible. Oh, and here's how to wake your Furby up from me sleep again. I actually knew this before Furby Nerd taught me. Because I watch Furby Queen sometimes. I know I'm doing that little thingy, but I'm using it only because I can't carry this thing while I'm doing a camera. Come on. This guy's a little bit too not sensitive enough when he's upside down. Okay, I can smell it again. I'm gonna see V and do the name. I'm gonna say his name. Tolu-ka. I said it because that's what he's saying. They're starting to get their light thing back on. The sensor goes like doo 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 doo. See? I guess it didn't do it there. I'll do for you, baby. He's starting to get too used to it. See? That little doo 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 doo, that light. That's cool. And they can use it to communicate. Guess you're gonna make them communicate. Excuse me. Probably didn't hear it. There we go. Oh my god, I'm dying so much. He's hiding. Hide. Hide. Oh, I'm getting tired. That's perfect for sleep. Floofy boys.